Previously on Q8 Unleashed.
Babe, please rescue me. Please. Please.
Competition? What the hell you mean, competition?
Yes, competition. See, me and my girl, we've got that special thing going on.
I love you, babe. I thought you said the two of you got kidnapped.
Yes. That's what I've been trying to tell you. It all started with a little private after party back at our apartment.
Whoa. What the hell are you talking about? You were telling me both of you had been kidnapped, so what happened?
That's right, we were. And she's still lost and in danger.
Look, after I escaped, got this video message.
Please rescue me, please.
She's all tied up.
You gotta be kidding me. That's the craziest story I ever heard, honestly. And I don't believe you. So you're gonna come here telling me all kinds of crap. Golden. Thank you. Well, looks like we got your car. Let's go check it out. Maybe we can get some real answers. I guess we'll see if your story holds up. Spotless. Not like a car that's been driven through the desert just a few hours ago.
I don't understand.
And this is the trunk they put you in when you were kidnapped, right? Well, let's have a look, shall we?
Babe.
How's that for payback?
Happy anniversary, sweetie.
This is good. This is good. All right. Case solved.
Down a notch next year, you know, do something more relaxing for our anniversary. Hawaii or something.
Oh, babe, you're getting old.
You wish.